itching on the tips of my fingers. I've got a boiling in the back of my brain. I've got a hunger burning inside me, cannot be denied. I've got a feeling that the Father who made us, when he was kindling the pulse in my veins, he left a tiny spark of that fire smoldering inside. The spark of creation is flickering within me. The spark of creation is blazing in my blood. A bit of the fire that lit up the stars and breathed life into the mud. The first inspiration, the spark of creation. I see a mountain and I want to climb it. I see a river and I want to leave shore. Where there was nothing, let there be something, something made by me. There's things waiting for me to invent them. There's world waiting for me to explore. I am an echo of the eternal cry of let there be. The spark of creation burning bright within me. Spark of creation won't let me rest at all until I discover, build or uncover a thing that I can call my celebration of the spark of creation. The spark of creation, may it burn forever. The spark of creation, I'm a keeper of the flame. We think all we want is a lifetime of leisure, each perfect day the same, endless vacation. Well, that's all right if you're a kind of crustacean, but when you're born with an imagination, sooner or later, you're feeling the fire get hotter and higher. The spark